I was actually shocked when I heard that her appeal went through. Reading all the evidence that was against her, this is just me speaking, but hearing all the evidence that there was against her, I thought, no way.